We need ammo and steels.
On you go. You're on the roof. I'm going back to the balcony.
Well, get rid of it first.
Guys,
almost, and then
4 minutes here.
Guys, can you attack the Sandy on the vehicle there? I'm getting hit on them. No ammo.
Right, I got radar over as well, so you guys should be able to see everything as well. 200 meters. Numbers, guys.
I'm out of rocket pods, I'm going back.
Sun rose down.
Ours?
Yeah.
Yes, was that the SCU?
Yes, yeah, down. Yes.
It doesn't matter, they got to send them down to the ACAP. It's all for nothing unless the Sunders die.
I need help at the balcony, there's loads coming up. Dude.
Okay, how many people have we got? What have we got here? Right, we're gonna probably lose this cap.
There's loads on the balcony.
The issue here is the Sunders, right? We're buying a lot of time. But hold on, so guys, more GST Sunders, where are the ammo tar? We need at least about 4 or 5, and we're gonna break their Sunder holds. So don't go off one at a time. We're not gonna go into the bot, we're actually gonna go into the main central section. So hold your Sunders at the ammo tar at the previous base. Wait here. And if you guys are redeploying, then spawn on the Sunders that are moving. I need 2 gunners.
Need 2 or so.
Yeah, so get into the gun spots. Guys, we don't want to be infantry. I don't care if we lose the base, we need to kill the Sunders that they have first. Once we do that, they can't spawn.
Right. 192, let's go.
Okay, that's there. Right. Hopping along. Follow the path, go left. We're going with south entrance, so follow the road left. Pass here, go left. Go left, go left. Yep. Keep going. Follow the road.
Need canals, 190.
Right, wait till all 4 of us are at this junction before you push in. Alright, I'll go first as sacrificial lamb. Guys, line up. Get ready. Alright. Let's go. Follow my lead, I'll kill the mines. Let me go first.
Blitzkrieg.
Shoot everything. Shoot it all. You got AV mines, shoot it.
There we go.
We don't have anyone there. Okay, hold on. Number 5. Bravo 5, I'm going to give you squad lead. Bravo 5, give me a beacon. Bravo 5.
It's an amazing one, but yeah, go for it.
It's fine. Guys, if you're dead, spawn on the beacon, go for the ESU.
Got it.
Should we sit here now or go kill the Sandies?
We can go through the tunnels.
Okay, guys, the shield is back up, which means one man could run in and save this. So I'm gonna watch one side if someone else wants to watch the other.
Are we not going back to the pond?
Fuck, it's a good point. No, let Bob do that.
I don't think they're gonna get that back with one squad. If we go there now, they might be able to push up both.
Okay, so
Sense six.
Yeah, so guys, make sure we got two.
Come in. Push in, Manabling, big push.
try out, deal with them, give pressure, cause them to come over here. See if we can't lure them away from the cap point. In fact, if
there's an infield going for the SCU, careful.
North shield is down, the south one. Oh, okay. Bravo 6 and 3, that's clubs. Can you guys go down to the south generator? Go down to the south generator. Whoever's got squad lead, put the waypoint on the south generator. And Bravo 2, 191, go up to the north generator and protect that. Go up to the north generator and make sure no one repairs that.
Got it.
They're going back to the points.
Yeah.
Holy crap, I got an injury, just almost ran past me. Oh my god, that was close.
Should you find that on your own, or does that help you?
How long's on that south, John?
6.
Okay.
We got the Sandys down on the deck, we've got it.
Good, good. Well, it's not yet, it's still 6 minutes.
We just need to focus, keep the SCU up, that's what we're
going for.
Yeah.
But they need to fly glass here. I'm going back to the
engine. Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna get fucking through.
Oh, there's no one on the other side of the engine. There's no one on the other side. Other side of the... Shit, they're inside the SCU, guys.
Nothing you can do.
There's 2 seconds.
Sick.
There's one going for the... North shield.
Well, let's get back to the freaking point, huh?
Oh, guys, our new plan. If you are dead, Bravo squads, or if you are at the generator, go back to the previous base to spring some fresh thunders. Am I right by saying the shield are down, yeah?
Those who are alive on Bravo try to hold banana. Well, it's only 2 of us.
Fresh thunders. Squad leader, can you please give, fuck, who the fuck am I? Am I 190?
Yeah, they're pushing from banana.
Fuck. Shit, fucking mini-map.
Can 194 please get squad lead?
Yep, exactly.
And Bravo, if you're dead, go back to the previous base, bring more sandals, we're gonna need more than cars.
I'm gonna pull there to ground again.
Is that the shield backup? It is. Make sure you bring GSU, guys. I don't want to go in the back end. I want to take the thunder, follow me. Let's go to the side again.
Tumos is going for you guys.
My people got my GSU.
Go and count the vehicle time on my.
Yes.
That's where I'm going. Actually, I was...
Sunder's north.
North side. I need gunners in my center, Sunder, please.
Yep.
One, get away from the... We got a whole bunch of Sunders incoming. This is our counterplay, guys. We need ready for this.
They're going rogue.
Block the shield with your Sunderer.
Yeah, be careful, mines,
Farah, block the shield with your Sunderer.
I know, I see.
If you can. So they can't enter. But I think they're going the back door.
One Sunday to the balcony? Nice. We need an engineer on the balcony to recognize.
Yeah, I'm coming up.
Who's 9-4? Farah, I'm gonna block the one behind you, mate. Because there's mines on this side.
Yep. There's mines on both sides.
We got the bosses, guys. Nice job.
Yeah. Good counter, guys. Good counter. We're at 2 minutes 40.
Balconies, there's one.